matchup, Kevin Love. And it's not for his scoring ability, but for the harm he can do to a team on the backboards. You saw what he can do to teams if he goes unchecked, coach said. We don't want to let him get up and get over 20 or 30 rebounds on us. And to do that, we got to check him out each time a shot goes up. Guys, easier said than done.
Thanks, Doris. And finished off by LeBron. Guys, what a wild first half this has been.
I'd say, I mean, 8 lead changes, that speaks...